The eye tracker during your LASIK procedure focuses on the center of your pupil and makes sure that the laser field is right on the center of your pupil. And it refocuses over 1,000 times a second to make sure that it's on there. Now, if you moved your eye to an extreme, and when I say extreme, that means more than 1.5 millimeters, it will actually stop the treatment. And it won't resume until the surgeon resumes it.